here at Wembley, a sea of fans beginning to descend upon the stadium for what ought to be a riveting Carabao Cup final. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined at the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Liverpool up against Fulham.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silver. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
The flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions, and rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? McAllister, Andrew Robertson. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Tim Ream. Iwobi. And a tidy challenge. Piece of defending play to break us up. We're racing away here. The defensive intervention there. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. He cuts it back. Possibilities inside the box. Bonatti. On to Diaz. Szoboszlai. Can't miss, surely. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Attack. offside. A disappointing end to the move. Osala. Alexander Arnold. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Cuts it back. Well, no way through. Just wasn't going to part with the ball. Liverpool regaining possession here.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Deliver it with accuracy. Well, he did what he had to do defensively. The challenge that was required. Disadvantage Liverpool here. This looks promising. Darwin Nunez. Half-time fast approaching with Liverpool on top. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen from them?
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward. They now just...
Is it going to be? And a goal to increase the lead in this final! Will they be stopped now?
Well, just look at his strength here. Holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side has been really good today.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Luis Diaz. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Fabinha. Green with it. Robinson. decent looking attack. Rosanna. Now with Alexander Arnold. And the referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. Back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Alexander Arnold. Here's Salah. Firing it in. Determined defending. Do something positive on the counter-attack. That's a good ball. Who can he pick out? That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. This attack looks highly promising. Very quick thinking there. McAllister. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Curtis Jones. Covering possession well. Liverpool in a position of menace. Oh, good play this. Will he shoot? I perhaps hope so. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. It's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Back underway here, and Liverpool handing out a very harsh lesson. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. He tried to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And into the last 30 minutes now. Diaz. And the cross into the middle. And Leno untroubled. Who can he play it to? And in with a real chance! Oh, splendid stuff from Leno in goal! Favouring the short one. Andrew Robertson. They might be able to launch a counter-attack. It will be. Now with Jimenez. Just the challenge that was required. Rosanna. Alexis McAllister. Salah. Good build-up, but no end product. Castagne.
Robinson.
Space really well, but now can they push on? And he did what he had to do defensively. be. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
Deserve it. They were excellent throughout. What a good performance that was.